Namaste. I'm Bhavani Swaminathan, founder of Akanksha Desire for Wellness. I'm a nutritionist and a researcher for the past 17 years. Good nutrition is very important for a healthy life. Good nutrition combined with exercise leads to a better life. Now the question is, what is good nutrition? Good nutrition means a combination of all the micro and macro nutrients you are incorporating in your diet. There are 5 important rules which one must follow to lead a good and healthy lifestyle. First rule, eat seasonal fruits and vegetables. Second rule, eat freshly cooked food. Third rule, include a lot of sprouts in your diet, as sprouts contains more of proteins, vitamins and minerals. Fourth rule is eat whole grains and hydrate your body by consuming either plain water or buttermilk and my all-time favorite, coconut water. And the last and the most important rule is chew food properly, because it helps in digestion. Use your 5 senses for mindful eating. Let's flourish by going back to our Indian roots. After all, home-cooked food is the labor of love. Let's make life healthier and happier.